Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 13, JPY strategy. Last video, part 11, we published on 2nd of June, and today we are updating part 12. All the strategy details and previous video with the trading account statement, it is available in YouTube description. So all the details you can get it over there. And now we are starting from today's update, that how much profit has increased with the trading account history. So here we have one open trade with the USD JPY, and the current profit is going on $17, and the current balance for this account is $119,000, and the equity is also $119,000. Here we are selecting a history with a custom period. We will select a custom all history, and we will get the complete history with the order ID. This order ID will remain same for each and every video, so you can verify that this is the same account. Consistently we are updating for the trade, and we'll scroll down so we can see what's the current profit update. This particularly only trading for USD JPY only. Yes, and here we have a profit $111,000, and the net balance, as we have seen, $119,000. From last update, almost more than 3,000 plus profit has increased, and consistently this account is growing. Here we have a trading account statistics. As you can see, the graph is consistently going up. Profit factor is a 2.12, and the profit and loss trade average is 113 and 103. So we can get the risk reward pattern from this, which is nearly 1:1.08, and from those risk reward we can get break even point, which is nearly 48%, and the current account accuracy is 66%. So we can say we are up by 18% than the requirement. And as just now we have verified the total net profit, you can see here, and all the trading account statistics, you can get it in YouTube description, we will attach soon. So if you are looking for only USD JPY trading with a very safe risk and good accuracy, you can ask for a strategy 13 connection, and Forex Trade 1 team will provide you complete assistance. Thank you so much for watching this video.